Thank you. Thank you. Damn, I feel like a super villain. This is so fucking awesome, you guys. Mine. Welcome to my lair.
Into the place. You're late. What kept you? Yeah, well, it's too late. That bastard Trent. My best friend? Oh, he's supposed to protect me forever? Then he goes all Vinewood on me. He's too important for Ron now. But he's a guru. He's a lifestyle coach. I don't know what he is. I bet he's got abs. Oh, I am so alone. I just shot two government agents in the head. I mean, I hope they're government agents. I'm screwed. We're screwed. Where's that mechanic? Oh, I mean, that's the only reason I let them in. Because I thought it was gonna be him.
But we gotta dispose of these bodies.
Who's that?
Uh-oh.
Hey, boss.
Hey, boss! Oh, hey, boss, is that what I get? Well, you're getting a sandwich, I'm getting killed. These two people came to kill me. Not him. He's your new boss. Well, a co-boss with me. This
I'm
is
Butters.
Charlie. He was in the Air Force. He was accused of a crime he didn't commit. Innocent mistake. Planes crash. He was the fall guy. You know how the deep state is. Charlie, get to work. Ignore the corpses. So, anyway, business is good and business is bad. Now that's a problem. On one hand, we've got more orders than we can possibly handle. And on the other, I'll be surprised if we're not killed in the next 48 hours. Come on, let me give you a tour. Then I can deal with this mess while you get to work. It's really pretty obvious. Okay, now, this is the office where equal partners, you, senior partner, run the business. Now, this is the computer. It's very secure. We lose this, we're all dead men. This is where the jobs come through. Yeah? So you can check it out? Okay? Okay, let's move on. Up here is where you can sleep if you want to. It's very comfortable, and it's clean. It's pretty clean. I mean,
what
it's
the
been clean.
Fuck?
At least once. Come on. Now back here is where we store cargo. Now nothing too dodgy. Mostly untaxed cigarettes, stolen pharmaceuticals, and industrial chemicals. But we'll run pretty much anything. Now back there is where you can store any aircraft that you haven't left out here on the main floor. Got plenty of room. I think we can probably take all the planes we'd need. But then, I've never had more than one. And over there is where Charlie works. Hey, Charlie! Ah! You'll like Charlie. He's boring, but he's good. He can really make aircraft fly. That's not what I mean. I mean, he can make aircrafts fly better. You should try him out. His work is amazing. Give me
Wait,
a hand with these bodies.
What does that mean?
Oh, I better
I
dump
can upgrade
these at
them?
Sea.
Oh my god.
Ooh! Then I got a little radio thing. but I'll be in touch. I am so glad you're here. You're the best friend I've had, and I mean that. Don't let me down!
Well, I want a goddamn plane. Shit. Ooh, I get a plane. Free trade shipping app on the computer in your office upstairs. Begin setting up the air freight business. Log in and select setup option to get started. Yes! Oh! That's gonna be so fucking awesome. Yeah, I got a hangar! Let the evil deeds commence!
Here we go. The maiden voyage of this new enterprise. Here's to new friends being better than old ones, old dogs learning new tricks, and this all being a computer simulation anyway. So who cares if we go to prison? The AI has already won. Our first target's a lost MC cargo shipment. Take out the guards and bring the plane to the hangar. Once there's some stock in the system, the app will go online.
I'm taking. Let's go get that mogul, you guys. Oh, hell yeah. How the fuck do I get out of here? Excuse me. Well, you shouldn't run in front of a fucking tank. Stupid. Should be able to drive right up and over. Someday. God, why am I? What is this? We're getting there. We're getting there. Oh, fuck. We're not even close. Crime.